So I picked up this new flashlight last week. It's made of airplane aluminum and it's got a corrugated club-like end, and the handle's got a really nice firm grip to it. And it's powered by a rechargeable lithium-ion battery. Now, besides doubling as a sturdy club, what makes this flashlight very interesting? This bad boy has a 4 million volt taser built in. To arm it, depress the button and press. The best part is because it's over 19 inches in length, it's 100% legal in Canada.